off the end of the bat, out to left field. Cody Asche comes running in after misjudging it originally and makes the diving grab. And that'll do it for the Braves here in the second.